YouTube, what up? Right now we got AKA Composer, and I just reacted like a couple of days ago. I reacted to Casper Navius, however you pronounce it. I reacted to his song, which was a diss to old boy that y'all told me in the comments below. Y'all told me that the song that he was responding to was this song. So first of all, the main question I want to ask is, how did this beef even start? Is this like a friendly copy, like hip hop beat? I mean beef, or is it a real deal physical? You know what I'm saying? I doubt that, but shit, y'all just let me know. Y'all put me on game. Y'all go ahead and inform me in the comments below. You know what I'm saying? And that song I reacted to the other day, what was that shit called? What was it called? I forgot. But shit, that shit was straight though. And it really wasn't in the song. It's really the visual of, you know what I'm saying? It really just sets the tone for it. It really kind of, you know what I'm saying? It really distracts you from listening to the song, but shit, hey. We'll see what kind of shit he is on this track, cause this is a diss track, so I expect for him to go a little bit harder, you know what I'm saying? Not be on no smooth shit, so you know if I don't like it, I don't like it. But shit, let's go and get my boy a shot.
Why you gassing, dog? Why you coming to my table with asking, dog? I know you hate me with a passion, I ain't mad at y'all. I know you came with every classic in my catalog. And it go worth a magazine team, think it's Lou Love. Cash time with a jean scheme, push dust. I don't need a green screen when I pull stunts. Cause when you the real thing, niggas get touched and it's super unlock. I don't give a fuck about your number one spot. Corporate sleeping on me, need to set alarm clocks.
Corporate sleeping on me, need to get alarm clock. Unlocked. Hey, somebody told me on my live call when I was on YouTube live or whatever yesterday. Somebody said, "Do I think y'all talk funny?" No. Cause I know everybody talk different. Everybody got different a way of saying things. And it's a whole fucking world out here, so I know everything. Everybody is not the exact same. I might think I talk funny, but I just had to say that shit. It was my mind, so I went ahead and said it.
I don't give a fuck about your number one spot. Corporate sleeping on me, need to set alarm clocks. Worth of all my night, your homies getting telecom guap in the billboards. That's the shit that I kill for. Big dreams since I was a little boy. I'm stressed. Middle finger to the press. Tried to give a when I ain't got a left. I'm blessed. Let me ball like the Ballon d'Or. Forbes, if you ever fall, it's a cannonball. Miss me with the bull like a matador. I just hope you that involved when the camera all bang, bang, bang. And it's all about the moolah. Big shout out to Spooda, smoking Buddha and a Pooja. Tunnel vision got me thinking future like computers. 20 swimming in the pool like Barracuda. Maybe I should spit something we could build with. I think we all need change, you got the tilt slip. It's way beyond Drake and Meek Mill. Fiance, I got a little kid. Even Ricky called me the other day. Stuck in the middle and said that we can't collaborate. Tried to be civil until I saw your Twitter page. But I was out in Europe doing bigger things. See, when it rains, it pours. Understand with me when it's war, it's war. Thinking back, you wasn't even national yet. Matter of
fact, here you go. I'm sharp trying to think, like, bro, when is he finna diss this nigga, bro?
Even Ricky called me the other day. Stuck in the middle and said that we can't collaborate. Tried to be civil until I saw your Twitter page. But I was out in Europe doing bigger things. See, when it rains, it pours. Understand with me when it's war, it's war. Thinking back, you wasn't even national yet. Matter of fact, I used to be a fan of your young king.
Man, what's up with this clean version, bro? What the fuck? What kind of lame ass shit is this?
Under my wing. Instead, I let you under my skin. I know coming up as a fan of your young king. I should have took you under my wing. Instead, I let you under my skin.
I know coming up is a wonderful thing, but even I get uncomfortable when they call me the king. I know you play like you humble, but we just one in the same. You trying to stay out of trouble and I'm just stuck in my lane. I hope the pressure don't make me buckle so much on my plate. Appetite for destruction is like a buffet. Hey, hey, hey. Hold it now, hold it now, hold it now. This ain't your moment. On the road, fucking crazy. If I be on my phone, looking through my baby pictures. Hustle the fucking call the juxtaposition. Had enough of these clubs, but they don't wanna miss it. All the babes blow me kisses, drinking champagne just to piss it. Been saying I'm a authentic, every Trinidad James, get you 15 minutes. Heard your new release, put that fucking fast forward. Captain on my team, this a contact sport. This is combat, need a ball sack for it. This a marathon track, all the boys. Money out, went gold, but niggas did it funny style. KO didn't even try to floss with it. Same old when you in it like a boss. All this talk about God, I'ma show you hell. Bring it to your face like L'Oreal.
I ain't gonna cap. This a dope song, but as a diss track, this shit weak as fuck. I ain't gonna cap. Like as a diss, like this is a so-called diss. This shit weak. And bro, Casper, he did his thing, bro. Like, at this, if I was to compare the two tracks, Casper, he done took it, man. He done took the cake. This shit, it's a cool little banger, whatever. And that's just what kind of artist he is, shit. He just make good records, but he ain't no diss rapper. He ain't just really just no a nigga that he could just talk his shit on some, you know what I'm saying, whatever. Well, he's saying little shit. It's alright. It ain't just, you know, like, damn, ain't nothing like this, so. Don't get in y'all feelings because, you know what I'm saying, feeling the same way you feeling, you know what I'm saying? I keep it real.
Position when they ring the bell. Ain't gonna treat your ponytail like the Holy Grail. That's the problem with your new school cats. Took your old style from a loom cool cat.
Let me go back a little bit.
Niggas did a funny style. KO didn't even try to floss with it. Same old when you in it like a boss. All this talk about God, I'ma show you hell.
Cut it off, but shit, some of my, I don't know if they be subscribed or not, but they were like, I don't be letting the song play out or whatever, I be cutting it short, so I'm gonna try to do better by that, but he's definitely a hit maker, but he make good music, but this was one of the weakest diss I ever heard in my whole entire life. And but he's a good artist though, you know what I'm saying? And I ain't finna drill him or nothing, I ain't finna get on his ass, nothing like that. It is what it is. Bro took the K Cast, but he did his thing on this track and he won it. As far as rap battling go, or hip hop beef or whatever you wanna call it, but make sure y'all like the video, make sure you subscribe to your boy. I told you I'm finna go crazy. I ain't letting up no more. I'm finna go crazy until I get to 10K subscribers. And when I get that, you know, it's definitely going on. But I appreciate y'all for tuning in. And y'all make sure y'all be safe out there when this corona shit. And I'ma holler at y'all niggas, man. I'm out of here.